March 14th is celebrated as Pie Day, not the Lemon Pie or the Pumpkin Pie Day, the day of 3.14, not irrational as the equation, the third month of the year, on the 14th day of the month, 3.14. On this Pie Day, let us take a look at India's pie connection. Many know ancient Indian mathematician and astronomer Aryabhatta for his concept of zero to the world. A lesser known fact, perhaps, is his work on the discovery of pi. Pi, a mathematical consonant, has applications in mathematics, science, and engineering. During the golden Vedic period, when India became the hub of discoveries and inventions around science, mathematics, and arts, Aryabhatta discovered the concepts of pi. Sadly, the discovery was lost in time. Western world's discovery of these concepts was hailed as breakthroughs, as nobody then knew that the knowledge had been present in India since ages. Aryabhatta's seminal work, Aryabhatiya, is a compendium of mathematics and astronomy. His work of pi concepts in the ancient book is concrete evidence of pi's discovery in India before the Western world. Pi in Aryabhatiya. The second chapter of Aryabhatiya, called the Ganitapada, which translates to mathematics, bears a reference to the concept and approximate value of pi. In Ganitapada 10, Aryabhatta says, through a Sanskrit verse, which translates to, add 4 to 100, multiply by 8, and then add 62,000. By this rule, the circumference of a circle with a diameter of 20,000 can be approached. Mathematically, it means that circumference of a circle with a diameter of 20,000 is 4 plus 100 into 8 plus 62,000, which equals to 62,832. And we know that the value of pi is the ratio of the circumference to the diameter. So in this case, it is 62,832 divided by 20,000, which comes out to be 3.1416. The value of pi given in this long-standing scripture is accurate to an incredible five figures. The humble pi helped shape the world of today, and we must thank Aryabhatta for it.